Hello friends, so today our topic is skeleton system. Now what is skeleton system? It is basically the framework of our body, okay, which include all the bones and cartilages and all hard structures present in and out of our body. Now skeleton system is divided into two groups. First of all, exoskeleton, which are present outside our body, that are hard structures and dead tissues. Then second, endoskeleton, which are present inside our body, which include bones and cartilages. Okay, so we all know that a human body consists of total of 206 bones. Okay, so we will go through this. Endoskeleton, okay, which are present inside our body, which include all the bones, 206. Now this endoskeleton is divided into two groups. First, exoskeleton, which include 80 bones, and appendicular skeleton, which include 126 bones. Okay, now what is exoskeleton? Like we know our mid axial line, the bones which are present in the mid axial line, they are known as exoskeleton, and the bones which are present lateral to the mid axial lines are known as appendicular skeleton. Now the exoskeleton is divided into three groups. First, skull, which include 29 bones, vertebrae, which include 26 bones, and rib plus sternum. Rib include 24 plus 1 sternum. Okay. And the appendicular skeleton is divided into two groups. First is girdle bones and second is limb bone. Now the girdle bone is divided into two: pelvic girdle and pectoral girdle. Pelvic girdle include two hip bones and pectoral girdle includes two shoulder bone, that is scapula, and two clavicle, collarbone, that is clavicle. Okay. And limb bone include all the bones of our hand and legs. Okay. Okay, our hands consist of which bone? First, the biggest bone is humerus, then radius, ulna. Then we have metacarpal. No, first of all we have carpal, which is 8 in number. Then we have metacarpal, which is 5 in number. Then we have phalanges, which are 14 in number, because our little finger consists of 2 phalanges. Okay, coming to leg, we have the longest bone, femur. Then tibia, fibula, patella, that is our kneecap. Then comes tarsals, which are 7 in number, metatarsal 5 in number, and phalanges again 14 in number. Okay, so our limb bone consists of 30 into 4, which equals to 120. Okay, coming back to skull, it has 29 bones, which include ear ossicle. Okay, then hyoid bone, which is 1 in number. Then comes cranial bone, which are 8 in number. You need not remember all the bone, but it is better to remember the bone which are in paired, because that are frequent asked question in your entrance exam. Then the facial bone, which are 14 in number. Here you have to remember the unpaired one, because all are paired except 2. Okay. Then vertebral column, they are 26. Which consists of cervical 7, thoracic 12, lumbar 5, sacral 1, and coxial 1. Okay, rib, we all know we have 7 pairs of true rib, which include 14 ribs, 3 pairs of false rib, which includes 6 ribs, and 2 pairs of floating rib, that is 11th and 12th rib, both are floating ribs. Okay, plus we have 1 sternum. Okay, so total of we have 206 bones. And this is how it's divided. So if you wanna take a screenshot of this, you can take. Please do like, share, and subscribe my channel so that I can upload more videos. I need your massive support. So please do that. Thank you all.